To build a successful career in recruiting, you must master the art of selling, and you have to be consistently selling and marketing to your niche to become a true market master. I'm approaching my 10th year in business, and now having built millions of dollars over the years, I look back and I've realized just how important the work is that we do. We really add a ton of value. We also fill a major void for the businesses that we serve. In our business, everybody wins. We get to help our clients fill a critical opening that will help their business grow. And we assist candidates in finding a new position in their career. And in some cases, we actually change their lives and the lives of their families. We, in turn, reap the rewards of our hard work by being paid for what we do and earning a nice fee. Superior talent is hard to find. And over the next decade, I'm confident we will face new challenges and new opportunities. I'm also confident that we will overcome those challenges and take full advantage of the opportunities that lie ahead. If you are a real market master, you will be able to weather the next economic downturn and the one after that. While your competition retreats or exits the business, you have an opportunity to grow market share because you've invested your time to become an expert in your industry. Make that your mission. In closing today, I'd like to share with you the best business advice anyone has ever shared with me during my career. Years ago, I worked for a very successful CEO who was nearing the end of his career, and we had a meeting one day with the sales organization that I led for him to say goodbye. He shared his advice with our team that day, and it's been part of my DNA for decades, and it's very, very simple. Number one, do what you say you're going to do, period, no exceptions. Do it a little sooner than you promised the prospect or customer, and do a little bit more than what they expect. It will set you apart from your competition every single time, I promise. I wish you well in your endeavor to become successful in this great business. It's also a very rewarding business. Stay focused, keep learning, and keep growing. Now go make your mark in the search business. Thank you, and be well.